Regarding the time you need to spend in Cyprus for egg donation treatment, there's a couple of options. You can start the medication at home. Once we have your test results, we provide your prescription, medication protocol, so you know exactly what medication you're taking and when. You'll use tablets just to thicken your womb lining, and then you can come to Cyprus but 10-11 days into the treatment process. At that stage, we've prepared your donor here and we're ready for the egg collection procedure and the fertilisation. We then recommend spending about 8 days in Cyprus if possible, maybe 10, just so we can make sure to complete the treatment and do the blastocyst transfer for you. Or else you can come here for the full treatment. It would mean being here from day one when you start the medication right through to the embryo transfer, which would mean spending about 20 days in Cyprus. But if that's too long, as I say, you can start the medication at home and then come here spending the minimum time possible.